Should be live now. So today, what we're going to be doing is testing out the differences between a cheap old pickup truck and a newer, more expensive, more capable pickup truck. Now, I got this truck for about $20,000. It has a 4.1 liter straight six, rear wheel drive only. The previous owner welded the diff, so it'll perform a little bit better. And then this was about $50,000. Has a 6.9 liter naturally aspirated V8. It has four wheel drive, and it comes standard with a gooseneck trailer hitch. So we'll test the capabilities of both of these trucks, and we'll see if you really do need a more expensive truck to do anything. Hey, we'll see if a better truck can do better at anything. It probably will. So I think the first test, because it's a pickup, we should do a little bit of off-roading. So, let's begin. I do believe this has anti-lock brakes, which is nice. It isn't the quickest truck in the world, but it gets up. It gets up there. It does not have power steering though, so that might be a problem. Alright, here's the trail. And we'll go get the other truck in a minute. Probably when this one gets stuck. This is on all-terrain tires, so hopefully we will have a little bit more grip. Do I want to go this way? Probably not. Where does that other path take us? I think I like this path a little bit more, and it brings us right to the same spot. And for this stream, and hopefully video, I will not be repairing the cars if they get damaged. I can reset them, or I can, like, teleport them if they get stuck. But for the most part, I'm not gonna do any crazy things to them. Keep it as realistic as possible. Alright. Made it down that hill pretty quickly. Pretty easily, too. But it is only rear-wheel drive. And I believe it is on stock suspension. Little off the road? No. I don't think we're making it up there. So we can try going up this path right here in front of us. Might already be stuck. Damage this synchronizer. And something just flew off. Maybe if we get a little more speed. Backing it up here wasn't a good idea. I don't think taking this truck through here at all was a good idea. Don't want to fall in the lake. I'm not backing up. I didn't realize that we couldn't go through that bush. That just sucks. I already destroyed the whole front of the truck. I don't think we can make it out of here. Don't want to hit that tree. Oh. We already got the truck stuck, so we'll leave it down here for now. We'll go grab the other one. I believe this is a D35. The other one is just a D10, so. Whoa. Leave it as a open rear differential, but we can lock it. We won't do that yet though, because it damages the car if you drive with it locked for long enough. But we can slide it around, so. There we go. more power, but definitely weighs a bit more. Throwing four-wheel drive. Let's get going. We'll go the same route that we did with the other truck. A bit quicker though, because we already know the route. Now I just have to hope that I can make it down the hill. Without going into the other truck or the lake. One second. Yeah, so I'm canceling the stream because I didn't realize that the Fortnite live event was happening. So I'm gonna go watch Eminem Gritty on the Demogorgon while cranking 90s in Lego Rocket League.